emote instead of using the sensor bar and having full movement. It just goes in a fucking arc when I twist the Wiimote. I had to unplug it and re-plug it in to make it work right. Now for round three. Where I fucked up tremendously by answering questions when I didn't need to, when I already won. Summon?
Red.
No more. Gun chamber. You know the credits doesn't mean it's the end of the game. Not in this series. I don't believe they have these nicknames. Unless they made the fucking voices, the sounds they make. Yeah, it said, it was Clinker's Cavern. And I read it as Clanker's Cavern at first. Which made it seem like a huge retcon. Are they people from Rare, or are they Rare people? Jacqueline story. Sounds like the name of some indie game or something. Shed. Finale. What? He's dead! What are you talking about? No, he's dead! I need to tell his family! If we bring him back to life, I won't be able to do that. Oh yeah, that used to be gold, didn't it? So the whole building was a zombie then. Yeah, I still have the Jinjos to get. But you know what? Fuck them. Like, what did they ever do for me? Besides, allow me to beat the final boss in the first game. But besides that, what did they do? Nothing. They will never know he was dead. It would have been better if they knew he was dead. Then they'd be more happy that he's alive now. Kazooie had to stop me. Thank you. He's not a fine fellow. He throws fucking jars of fucking chemicals at me. It's very dangerous. You shouldn't let him in your house. Still have to kill Grunty. Hopefully she won't be able to walk around as a skeleton or as whatever we make her this time. Maybe a pile of guts, maybe she'll come back. Banjo 3 in 2080. Developed by Neo Rare. For the Xbox 2 million. It's just a pile of guts. We should save that so I don't have to watch those credits and that all those cutscenes again. Can't stand on that. I don't think I've explored this room. It just put me in here after the. I was in here in a cutscene. Hey, it's a cauldron. You warp me somewhere? Warp me back to the first game? All throughout. Were you the one who shot me to the roof? You mean scales? What's a dingy bonus? What? What did it do? Was so damn close here. Oh, is this the final boss? I thought I was supposed to go up in that other door. Is that Grunty right there? What's in the other place then? So that's what the final puzzle's for, just to get to Grunty. Okay, my fucking controller's fucking up again. There we go. Oh! I said before how I fell and got that animation and didn't take any damage. Well, I've got fall proof on, that's why. Oh, this is just back where I came from. Well, the cutscene showed me down near those buttons, but then when I actually gained control, it acts like I didn't go down there. And it froze. Cool. Great. It's a good thing I saved before. None of these are anywhere near as hard as the ones in the first game. You don't even have to rotate the pieces. I don't think I'd be able to do any of them without seeing the images, seeing the texture in Banjo-Kazooie. Signs say anything yet? When is Fortune gonna start smiling?
Ha 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 ha!
on there.